Good. Another tricks from Kuya Da. So, how do you open or how can you power up, power on this laptop if you don't have the power button on the laptop? What I mean is, the button is on the keyboard and your keyboard is set apart. And how can you power on the laptop? So, I'm going to tell you how it works. You need metal, just a simple metal, and go to the keyboard port for the Plex, and then go to the first and second pin and short them like this one up. Oh, it's working. Yeah, it's working. And then as you can see, the fan is turning around, the LED lights. And let's wait for the display. Actually, I upgrade this laptop for the new RAM and then waiting for the display. Yeah. Now it's working. That's how you can do it. How to power on your laptop even if your the button is broken or you don't have the keyboard power button on the laptop. Alright guys, subscribe. Benda again. Oh, my God.